blocked into the corner. Becker there. Pass it off. Ooh, a hard hit by Cave on Owry. And away come the Tigers. And Cave is going to drop him with Burrows. The captain and the former Regina captain circling at center ice. Now at the Tiger blue line. Left hand from Cave coming in on Burrows. Burrows trying to get the helmet off Cave. It's off. Burrows looking for right. Cave holding him off. Trying to come back with his own right hand. Uppercut by Burrows. Misses. Cave looking for the headlock, couldn't get it. Oh, a quick right jab by Cave. Another right just misses. He's coming back at him again. And they head down to the ice. Colby Cave and Kyle Burrows fire it up. In a great rivalry game here between the Tigers and Broncos. After a huge hit by Cave on Owry, Burrows and Cave say, let's go. And some hard shots landed, but both guys appear to be all right.
Yeah, both guys were all right, and you know, a lot of punches thrown and a lot of good punches, and it was a great fight to watch. And you know, right now though, the Broncos are in a little bit of trouble because now they're down two centermen, you know, for the next at least 5 minutes. So
Cave's in the box at least until a whistle sometime early in the third period, and Zach Mackay.